Got guilty plea today for the captain of the dive boat that burned and sank off the coast of Santa Barbara. Jerry Boylan's his name. He was arraigned in federal court today on manslaughter charges. 34 people died in the fire, including a family of five from Stockton. Prosecutors say Boylan failed to post a night watch on the boat, which caught fire as passengers were sleeping. He faces up to 340 years in prison if he's convicted.